But was the grass always that high, like the hill?
No, it comes out in chunks just like that, I think.
Right from the mine?
Yeah.
Right from the flake mine?
River. Over close, yes. I haven't seen anything make you wonder why I came up here.
Why?
There's a gate. Look at all the sheep here.
No, I'm very rough with it.
My dad scratches the hell out of it. This is the rural Scotch you like, isn't it? We could go on that thing there, that weight thing.
Hello. That's not what I meant.
And then, there, case in point, she's always mad.
Yeah.
Not if I'm cranky.
Don't walk near the road, Donna.
Go down to Birmingham, that mom and dad should phone to try and get a room.
Say that at the same time.
Yeah. We could have taken our car and driven up that hill.
Well, we could go for a walk up that hill. That'd be a really good walk, Bob.
Alright.
Can I just go look up this hill? Are you filming the shit?
No, I'm filming you.
So they were down here.
You know the new girls here.
Yeah, it's great.
close it, please.
I wanted to go see the tree.
See, this kind of looks like the on the bed and breakfast book, the front cover. Mm-hmm. These rock walls. Walk towards him.
Oh, he's got horns.
Yeah, but I wanted you to go on the camera. Oh, shit, it is.
Oh, yeah.
Smile at the camera. They don't know that. Yeah, Donna told them.
Okay. Was it, show me, is it the single switch that you turned on? Like there's two switches and then it's one.
Oh. Those are pretty curtains.
It's nice and cool in here.
Yes. See here, because I want to take a picture of that.
Okay, you're going away from me. Okay, move this way. Hold on. Good. Okay.
Beautiful waterfall, but something.
He's actually been in there this morning.
That's within the bell tower because it opens.
Okay, where are we going next?
Thank you.
Go to the stop at the top of the steps and then stand there so I can take a picture.
There's another one by where we are.
Yeah, it was the church that was destroyed during the Second World War.
Oh, Covenant.
Thank you. Come in now.
Come up here and take a picture, Mom.
Oh, yeah. Here, maybe you can take one of me, Ern.
Okay, now you come stand a little closer to me, Mom. A little closer, a little closer. Okay, stop.
Christmas time and some big here.
Thank you.
Kathy, go down.
when the cake was just done.
Right.
Look at all the windows in that.
Oh yeah, that clock is falling in here.
The other wall is crumbling too.
Hey, Aaron?
Yeah.
Can you see the coffin?
Well, no, I don't know. I see something, but I don't know what it is.
This couldn't be any more crowded.
This is very crowded. The whole graveyard.
Crowded, I thought crowd.
Thank you.
I was going to lay in there. Look down here.
What about the rest of it?
You can't go up here. I got the place where you got it. You can't go up.
I don't think so.
Or it was just a room, Kathy.
Thank you.
Here, isn't it?
Yes,
it is. There's
the deer shot here.
What is it? Just an empty room?
Just a room, yeah.
You could take a picture from here.
Yeah, it would be a good one, wouldn't it?
Price to get in here again?
$2.50.
I'm gonna go stand on the bridge.
I don't think it would be a silhouette. What about it? That was pretty bad.
No, I'm just telling you. But now I gotta go buy some Celtic and some Gaelic music. And it snowed, and I said, I was there that weekend too. I said, what a small world. I thought that was very interesting that both of us were there at the same time. You have no idea what I said to you.
Yeah.
Ourselves a filling for our teeth.
I think there's, I got more gold in my mouth than there is in this rock.
Three? I got 3 pieces of gold.
Is it gold, boy? This is gold, you do that.
I'll have to wash my hands now. So it's slimy water.
Oh, here's a big piece.
Almost enough for necklace.
Yep, no more.
Good.
No more. Hey, you really can smell it.
Rob, don't get your jacket wet.
Mom's finding gold better than all of us.
She's making her hands in.
Here, I'll just stir this up a bit.
Here. Tiny.
That sun feels good, isn't it? Shadows.
For what they're using it for. It doesn't come through here.
See here?
Oh, right.
Yeah, right there.
Away.
There's another one right there.
Oh, I see that one.
Mm-hmm. But that's what we found. Got it. Is that one right there? Where's your TNT one?
Here.
Oh, this is cold.
That's here, Mom.
Freezing hands.
Robbie. I think he's having fun. Look at him.
I mean, to work your whole life, I don't know how it is today.
But I mean, way back in the, even in the early, even in like early 1900s.
looks like a nice beach way over
there. Better not act cold for the picture.
Sunglasses are in the car. I'm wondering if I need them.
Well, if you want to come get them now, then walk with me and Donna that way.
Hey Rob, this is a trolley car that comes up.
Yeah, I know.
There's a beach.
Donna, don't go too close.
There's a beach down there. Water is so pretty, Rob. It's like green. You can see the coral reef up there. But I don't think it's coral. What would it be? Just a reef? That we can see? Now, let me tell you. In beauty. A little dark.
You probably have to go to the other side. What? Why'd you move away?
Someone's in your way.
Send anybody to it. But to tell you one thing, Bill Kerr, We used to do it at Ray Vaughan. And we'd be sending business to Ray Vaughan. And nobody in our office ever got an invitation out for lunch at Ray Vaughan. So I said to them, enough.
But there wasn't very many surveys.
Oh, that's all again.
That's right. Because you know what?
But those mortgage surveys.
It is easy. Half the time, they just come out there and
kind of fall in the corners.
That's right.
But it's the law. You have the money there.
See, now there are more surveys. But at that time, you don't know there's many others that we've done.
No, the failure was, we actually generated Ray Vaughan, that he was, it's all one way. So when you're doing business, it's not all one way.
See, I didn't know what difficult that is, because that's what I'm talking about.
This is appears. Oh, good, chilly. Yeah, you can see where we parked below.
I didn't
bring
my camera.
This castle is kind of beautiful.
Remember, you said this one before.
It would have been cold in here.
You know I was up here.
143 stairs. I just climbed. Are you on?
No. Not for talk. So we put to music.
143 stair.
What we need to... Yeah, that's old. No, it's not.
It's not Safeway?
It's not far. Down, move closer to my. Okay, don't move. Down, are you happy that there's a Safeway there?
I don't care. I already knew there was a Safeway.
Oh, okay, you just walked through my picture.
Fireplace, hey? Fireplace? What'd that look?
I'm getting hungry, how about you?
Yeah.
Fish and chips? You don't move. Very nice. There is no change.
You can use it all.
Baba?
Barbara?
Baba. Go ahead,
Baba.
What
do you even call me? Barbara?
Really?
Okay, Barbara. Then get your hair out of the way.
Do you have a girlfriend named Barbara?
He didn't want to tell you, but...
Just reading.
I wonder what they had in the open areas here.
Where could he come here? Walk all by myself. See how these guys are all washed ashore?
Are you walking in?
No, I'm not.
Didn't Alex want to take a cobblestone?
Yeah. No, I-
by far the largest, although never completed.
Did you walk up there, Donna?
Thank you.
Hurry up, Donna.